everyone to the GMS Gender Forum. GMS is a changing dynamic landscape, and this forum serves as a convening platform on how to collectively advance gender equality and social inclusion.
Accelerating gender equality, we think, is not just an issue of social justice, but I think such a key issue to foster growth, build resilience, and ensure sustainability in Asia and the Pacific.
Thailand remains steadfast in its commitment. The goal is to ensure that women play a crucial role in regional development in an inclusive and sustainable way, with no one left behind.
How do we deal with the digitalization that is shaping our world? How do we deal with the unabated climate change and the demographic shifts? So these are three key themes that we'll be addressing sequentially through sessions.
This is the Greater Mekong Sub-Region Gender Strategy Implementation Plan. We have three C's in the GMS. The first is connectivity. We want to connect better. The second is competitiveness, to compete together by improving our economies. And the third is the C of community. So we had the strategy, that was good, but then we thought that was not enough. We need to now find a way to operationalize that strategy.
Want to go fast, we will go alone. If we want to go far, we will go together. So this strategy benefits not only Lao PDR, but also it will be benefits for the GMS countries.